first way we're going to look at to protect your spreadsheet is with a password. I'm opening up a spreadsheet right now, and we want to save that with a password. I'm clicking File, Save As. Now I click on the Save with Password. Do I want to replace it? It's asking me. Yes, we do. Now it's prompting me for my password, which I'm typing in. Now I've saved it with the password. I'm closing it. When I reopen it, it should ask us for the password before allowing us to view the contents of the file. And I type that in. And we can see our password, edit this, change any numbers. So we're good to go. In this next example, we want the entire department to be able to view the contents of this file, but only the accounting department to be able to update it. So to do that, we're going to start off the same way, File, Save As, and now we want to save with a password. Do we want to replace it? Yes. And we're going to type in our password. Now we want to give it more options here. We click on that, and we want to say for read only. And then to allow editing, they need another password. Okay, I've typed in my other password. Click OK. And we've saved it, so I can close it. Now when I open it, I need to type in my password to view the contents. I'm able to click on the cells around the spreadsheet, and I can even highlight and copy them into another sheet to work from them. But I can't, if I try and update this, it tells me that you've opened it in read-only mode. So to update it, we'd click here on this Edit File button. It prompts us for the other password, the one that only the accounting department has. I type that in, and now I can update this number. And it allows me access to update it. So that's how we would allow read-only as well as the password to get in.